Frosty, he DJs house music and plays retro games sometimes. Well, not personally. I was hosting this channel through my channel. Anyway, so here we go. Thank you. 6 fireworks. V905, what's that? I'm going to do a straight run through and see how far I can get. No warp zones or anything. Some practice yesterday. I was streaming on my channel. I think I got the world 3. Change the title of this. I guess not. It doesn't take too long. It's just it takes longer. It seems like after you play a different Mario, like Mario 3, definitely Mario 2, because I've done that the other day where I streamed Mario 2 for a bit, and then I like to play Princess Peach because she floats for like a second and a half or so. I don't know how long it is, 5 seconds. And then I played this game and I don't float. So it took me a little bit. I think that was the first time I died like that. I ran faster than the Koopa shell. I never did that before. And you can be honored by being the first one to see me do that. Ever. I was playing this not earlier, and I jumped just, I guess, at the right time. But I was on this level, this stage, and I fell into the lava, but I jumped out of it because I guess I landed right where the lava started. Maybe that was like an invisible hit block or something. Did you see the video of this guy that beat Super Mario in 5 minutes?
To friend him, and what he did was he decided.
yeah, there was in that video there were some he was jumping ever so precisely, and everybody in the comment section was like, man, he's cheating. I saw there were posts on the hitboxes of these different things, and like where the hitboxes are, it seemed like he hit the monsters like multiple times, but he hit like right outside the hitbox, and so it looked like he was cheating. Stupid fishies. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. Bad fishy. Fishy. Yeah. That's how you do that. So I think what I'm going to do this week is do Mario. This is going to be coined the Mario week, and I'm going to play my various Mario games either on this channel or my channel. Be more difficult to play the Super Mario World Super 64 because I have a Nintendo controller.
Dude, I have 7.
Oh.
Dude, I have 7. Am I going to get
Hotel Mario? I don't think I have that one. What's that? Which one is that?
Oh, it's on that guy. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
I do look a little
awesome. That's the first time I did that. only other Mario I have besides the aforementioned Super Mario's is, I do have Mario Kart and Paper Mario. But not CD. Well, that might be why. That might be why I never heard of it then. So, yesterday I was commenting on how, when me and my sister would play this all the time, you know, the 8-bit makes it seem, it appear that when Mario does his, shoots out his fireballs, it looks like snot rockets. Nintendo sure did make some things look funny.
What was he doing? What was he even doing anyway? Yeah.
The CD, was it? Was that like, like the 3DO system or something? Because I remember like the 3D. The 3DO and Sega Saturn and stuff. Yep. Come here, I pick him a nose. Yeah, it doesn't look quite, it doesn't look quite the same though.
What's it called again?
Just because the graphics are better. No! Hello.
Okay, I'm listening to you.
I just died. Like, there we go.
Like right in the beginning.
I think the only thing I remember about that system was one time when me and my parents, we were at Best Buy, and they had all the, you know, they have all the game systems out where you can play them, and so they had, I think it might have been the Sega Saturn, I don't know, but one of the CD systems, there was one, oh. It was one game on there that I wanted to play. I probably won the whole system for just that one game.
Yeah, I'm listening to it.
I don't even remember what game that was. Because now. Because now I can probably, I can just download that game.
So
Hello, Pitts. Just let me phone die. Alright. Just for kicks and giggles, we're going to go through the warp zones this time. I could never do that on the original Nintendo.
The song is so great.
Every time I got the one-up mushroom, the scream is too far ahead. I couldn't go back in that mushroom, that pipe. Was it pretty easy to do that? All you needed was put the game on this CD and then burn the operating system or something? Because I once did a PlayStation CD like that, I think. I don't know if I ever got it to work. But there was some website, I think, on the internet that told me how to do that. That it was like a bootable CD like that, but just in a different format. You're not getting away from me. I'm not losing any frames, right? I've been trying to, last week I was trying to, reduce, their frame rate. Somebody on stream told me that, I could do, reduced frame rate because I was still losing frames. And I'm operating at 800 bits per 800 bits per second, so I think I should be good on frame loss. I don't seem to really get very much frame loss on like these old games, but then when I do like Doom or Prince of Persia or something, then I start losing. Just like I lost that. It just seems like the problem is that everything that I've seen on YouTube is geared for the OBS Classic instead of OBS Studio. So I'm kind of on my own with the settings. At warp 5. I mean, I figured out pretty quickly that my audio started out terrible, and that was because the camera. The camera that's in my laptop has its own microphone, and so since I had that microphone on, it was coming through my PC speakers or my internal PC microphone, and it was making my So I had two microphones. I had the internal microphone, and then I bought this USB mic. And so since I had them both going at the same time, it sounded really, really awful. Oh man, I didn't even get anything. That was fun. Let's jump into it. Hi. Oh. Alright. There's nothing like these old games, huh? Get you nice and salty. Force, be patient.
Balanced off of you. That's not even right.
you play any? Do you play any of the Jedi Knight series of games? There's a map in one of them that's molded. Somebody made a map molded after that first level in Super Mario. Eat them. I don't like the mushrooms. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do this straight through again. Which one is your favorite Mario game? That's how we do that. Thank you, Mario. But our princess is in another castle. So I say, fuck you with Snot Rocket. Are all the audio levels okay, by the way? That's awesome. Yeah, buddy. Who is that? So bad fishy. Oh no. I'd like to see you try. That's what you get, Bowser look-alike, dude. Oh, shit.
Nice. So, Bosh, you want to try to find the gun?
Ah.
But where did this
man.
Oh, it's not me, it's not me, it's not me, it's that.
Oh, crap. this is the one that this was the pyramid that if you jump just at the right spot at the right moment, you can continuously kick the turtle and get multiple infinity lives. I was supposed to go to World 4, not World 3. Oh, no, wait. This is straight run through. I forgot what I was doing for a minute. Wonders there are to behold when you're in the zone. Sweet. This is where I mess up. That. Let's try again. definitely don't like the fact that you can't, the screen doesn't go back and forth. I guess practice does make you better. Practice makes perfect. Is that how it goes? Use the force. Be patient. Oh. Sorry, Bowser. Sorry. Do that
because
I wanted to die. Maybe because I forgot the red color, what the red color looked like. fishy. Bad fishy. Bad fishy. Fishies.
Wow, if that hits you, isn't it?
Yeah, that's how to do it. That's how to do it. Way to go. Yay. Fishies. They're still trying to get me, huh?
He's like, I'm upstairs. Like, I'm upstairs. So there's just a dead body laying there. Then I
just damn it. Alright, let's try this again. That's what you get, fishy. Trying to sneak up on me. Third time's a charm.
I'm gonna have an hour session in a second, and I'm about to leave. I took an hour on the server, it's good enough for tonight. I'll save us.
Oops. Sorry about that, Bowser. Thank you. this is not retro old school. This is not VR FASTA. I'm not Russian, sorry. CS Mario? The baby's laughing at you. The laughing baby. Well, surprise, surprise, Retro. I thought you noticed I was on because earlier I started broadcasting, but I accidentally started broadcasting on my channel instead of this one. I got the retro old school chat, but I was so I clicked to find out how many followers, what the viewer count, and I saw you as a mod on there. So I thought that you were on there wondering why nothing was being streamed to this channel. come here. After this game. My godson thinks he's better at this than me. This is not Super Mario 3.
I know.
This is totally different. Well, this is not totally different, but...
still do it. Just that good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll see. Fly through.
Fly through my cheat codes.
Your what cheat codes?
Cheat codes I installed on the computer previously.
Oh, I see. Okay. So he's gonna use cheat codes.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
See, this is the easiest level.
Mm-hmm. It looks easy.
It is easy, it doesn't look.
Well, okay, you want to play? You want to try? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh. Alright. I don't even know how to set up different regions. Very good.
That was nothing. You didn't even have to get the flower.
The flower? What flower?
Flower that shoots you fireballs.
What's wrong there, Jax?
No.
What's wrong there, Jax?
It's only one life, okay?
Oh, only one life out of...
Messed up in the beginning.
Okay. You only have two more, Jax.
Yes, but by the time you got to the third world, you had already used two.
Well, you should have seen my first game, or my second game, or something.
Yes, but that last game you did. Awful.
Well... you know how many times I've played this game before? Just to beat this game?
How many years?
Like, I don't know. It must have been hundreds and thousands.
You're distracting me.
Yes.
I don't even need that.
Come on, everybody, let's distract him.
No, I'm done. Come on.
Let's distract him.
I'm too good at this game.
You're too good at this game, are you?
I forgot how to pick up the shells.
You can't pick up shells in this one.
That's a little crappy, don't you?
This is the first Mario before
exactly
they could figure out how to do all that.
Well, I won.
Yes. You did very well, Jack. Let's all give him a round of applause. Yes. Say clap, clap. Clap, clap, and chat. Now. not rockets. They shoot some snot rockets at you guys. Okay, well, bye. You go ahead and play that smite all by yourself. Oh, okay. Accident. Yes, I'm sure. Accident. You be careful. I'm going to shoot a snot rocket at you. A burning snot rocket. As it's burning, it doesn't matter. How to do that. Trying to mess me up, are you? screw that up. Alright, guys. Come get some. Fishies. Hello, fire. I'm so happy to see you. that one. Enough fooling around. Quit the fooling around. That was nice. One more. And then I don't know. Do a little bit of Super Mario 2. Quit for the evening. I don't know yet. What do you guys think? Sweet. with you guys. I'm throwing burning snot all over the place. I hope you guys don't mind. Sorry. This way. lives indefinitely. I think I could have gotten live here too.
Why?
Hello, Pit. Hello. Hello, Pit. Okay, let's do this right this time. That's it. Some Super Mario 2. Let's do some. Let's see, an hour. Maybe a little bit of Super Mario 2. But that's gonna go quickly, because that seems to be a salt-filled Mario. Super Mario. A couple games of this, see how far we can get. No, we don't want Mario. was playing the first one for a while. And then I got fed up with it and started the second one. I worked on them all until... Oh, crap, I forgot. Damn it. The reason why I used to... damn it. Be Princess Peach all the time because you could float. So, yeah, back in the day, I used to play all these until I beat them. I beat the first one over and over and over again, and then I beat the second one like once, and then I got to where I could beat the third one. I might have did that several times. I got to the point where I could use the warp whistles and know exactly what I was doing. But this is my least played Mario game. Ever. No, well...
Ignore that, fine.
Not including, Super Mario World. I guess I never played a lot of that. I tried to beat that also, but I could never. And then, I never technically did beat, Super Mario 64 either. Because you need to get like 120 coins and beat. Like, I got to where I unlocked all the levels. But I think the most stars I ever got was, like, 102. Dang it. So in this game, Princess Peach floats, but she can't pick up stuff very fast. The fastest picker-upper is Toad, but he can't jump very far. Dang it. Oh. Beat him up, yes. Sweet. guys can shoot each other. That would be fun. Okay, so that one. Eggs. You know, I think I'm gonna get a copy of. I'm gonna try to get a copy of the game that this game was based on. Yes. Dang it. Yeah, buddy. Eat it. Cherry. What's the matter? Are you allergic to cherries? Hello. Fall down. You gonna fall down? Thank you. get out. Especially now, since I know you might not be like that, but now that they're not selling the original Nintendo anymore, they're selling like the Nintendo Classic or something. I thought there was something over here. I heard the Nintendo goes for quite a bit on eBay. Goodbye, hello. Whoa. You say goodbye, I say hello. And then I also saw on YouTube a while ago, I was just browsing through stuff. A guide on how to watch out for fake Nintendo games. Like, really? Wow. Thank you. jeez. Get some more coins up here. Maybe. I love playing indoor jams. It's like my favorite pastime ever. door jam again. Good shot, please. It's fun. I'll make it worth your while. Coins without getting wrecked too much. Damn it. Maybe not. Sweet. Right though, birdie man. Used to get most of these. Beware of Princess Power. Maybe. Beware of the death of the princess. That's what I meant to say. so shy. Dang it. Can't play the doors. Whoa. Yes. Yes. I can do that. Go. Yes. King Mustafa. Hey, yeah. Ooh. I need to get him 3 times. Dang it. Try. Win or lose, that's it for this evening. Wow. Screw this up. Wow. Come on. There we go. Apparently I play these games enough where 20 years later, 25 years later, I still know vaguely where everything is. that's it, guys. I'll do some more tomorrow. Thanks for all coming in. And thanks for making this stream a success. And so, I'll see you tomorrow.